Hello, YouTube. Welcome to Carol Reacts. Thank you so much for stopping by. I really do appreciate it. Welcome to the new people, and welcome to the regulars, and welcome to those who have been here and they're coming back. Welcome back. We have a lot of really good music. I mean, really good. They don't call them golden oldies for nothing. And they just don't sing this way anymore. And it's sad. There are a few people out there that do, but got 1,800 videos here, so there's plenty of music. And just go in and stay as long as you want. And when you're in there, I would appreciate it if you would hit the subscribe and the thumbs up if you like the videos. there's a post notification bell that if you click on it, you'll be notified every time I drop a video. And there's comments and requests. Okay, everybody in here knows how to make a comment. You go to a room and you're watching something and you just write out your comment. Well, it comes to me all on one page. All the comments come on one page. And you do the same thing for a request. Just like you're making a comment, you make a request. And make sure you say request. Because if you say, hey, check this out, I may not. So make it a request. Just trying to help you out. I have a request from me. I'll Never Love This Way Again by Dionne Warwick. And this was in 1986.
Made each one a country, something no one else had ever found the way to do. I've kept the memories one by one since you took me in, and I know I'll never love this way again. Yesterday, I won't turn my head in sorrow if you should go away. No, I will stand here and remember just how good it's been. And I know I'll never love this way again. I'll never, no.
I did not know that Dionne Warwick, up until recently, could sing like that. And, you know, it just really blew me away. She was kind of playing with it there. But she blew the roof off the place. And she was doing that for a while. And like I said, I simply didn't know that she could sing like that. I mean, I was like, do you know the way to San Jose? And, you know, I didn't really consider that much of a challenge for her. And Bacharach's never been my favorite, really, but wow, I just, you know, I was so speechless the first time that Dionne did that. And, you know, she sang it all the way through. She wasn't playing with it like she was on this one. But she was gearing up. It's like a pitcher in the World Series, you know. And she was winding up, and she had a home run. That was gorgeous. That was absolutely gorgeous. And she's still singing. Of course, she's lost a lot of her voice. But she still sounds good. Okay, well, let's post this. Bye, y'all.